Yo, so if you manage to hit enough points to get cool gladiator gear, like this one from faction NPC, but you're still unable to buy this stuff, that's because you still need to do the advancement quest, which you will get after you reach a certain reputation. For example, gladiator needs 3000, the next one needs 11000, and so on. The reputation you get from doing faction board quests and other faction activities. This one, like for example, gives 300 and so on. Once you hit 3000, you're still gonna need to be level 20. And once you're 20, you're gonna get a quest named Marauder Advancement Gladiator. This one is gonna be different for Covenant and Syndicate. And generally, it's mostly the same type of quests. It's gonna ask you to go to a different town, like this one is asking me to go to Cutlass. And it's gonna ask you to defeat a certain mob, like a boss type mob. So let's get to there and see what this one is. Okay, so now that we finally made it, we talked to this town's Marauder NPC. And now it's asking me to kill Lord Pirate Hamido, which is gonna be at, let's see, right here. Okay, let's head over to there and see if we can do it. Alright, we made it pretty close. So remember to always set up your respawn points, like this one. And once you do that, we can head to the boss. Okay, and now that we've made it to the boss, let's try to kill it and not die. Okay, and there we go. We managed to kill it, but we still died. So now we can rest up here first. And now it's asking me to go back to Cutlass and turn in the quest. Okay, so now that we're back at the town, we can go to the NPC and turn in. And there we go. We have advanced to Marauder Gladiator. And now all that's left to do is go back to our original town and check the NPC. Okay, and now I'm back to my own town. And let's see if we can buy the gladiator gear. And there we go, it's unlocked. That's about it. Thanks for watching. I hope you found that useful. And see you next time.